experience mo working with Mario, Erich? Ano yung pinakatatandaan mo talaga?
Siguro, off-cam, kapag nagbibiruan kami lahat sa set, habang naghihintay ng setup, kunwari mag-games kami, hindi kaya magtutuksuhan, sayaw, ng kahit na ano, yung crumping-crumping, or mag-rap, mga ganun lang. Tawa na kami dun.
How about you, Mario? What's so funny about Erich?
She can do things that men do.
So I'm like a man.
No,
thank you,
like, you know, dancing and rap and beatbox and.
Did she teach you how to beatbox?
She tried to, but I can't.
Anyway. So what is magical about this movie?
For me, what is magical about this movie? I think it's very nice because, you know, this movie is talking about like two countries, Thailand and the Philippines too. And I like the whole story because I read it and I believe in it, and I really enjoy reading. Just even when the writer told, like she told me the story, I really liked it.
Mm-hmm. How about, you told me that so magical is about in the Philippines and in Thailand, right? Mm-hmm. So what do you love most here in the Philippines? Why is it more fun here in the Philippines?
I think what is most fun here in the Philippines is the people. Because the people here is, you know, I have my best friend is a Filipino, and he's he's very fun to be with. He's very, he's like very playful, and I realize when I'm here, everybody is like him.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Palawan and many places.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because I went to Ilocos, but they say still many more places you should go.
So you want to go diving and swimming and nature tripping?
Yeah, of course.
Right.
I really like to go there.
Oh, you're always welcome.
Thank you.
And once again, let's invite all our kapamilyas and all our tambayers to watch your movie, Suddenly It's Magic.
Yeah, I would like to welcome all the kapamilya to go watch my movie, Suddenly It's Magic, because I'm really proud of it, and I really like to share like my happiness and all the good memories that I made here in the Philippines with you guys.
Mm-hmm. How about you, Erich? Meron na kayong premiere na?
Opo, mamayang gabi po sa SM Mega Mall. Magkita-kita po tayo as early as 5:30 daw po sa SM Mega Mall Cinema 7 and 8 po. Tapos bukas na po, showing na nationwide sa lahat po ng sinihan ng Suddenly It's Magic. Ang pelikulang ito para po sa inyo lahat talaga, at marami pong makaka-relate dito, at sana po magustuhan ninyo, at ipapalabas din siya sa November 1 po sa Singapore at sa 9-15 LA, Las Vegas, San Diego, and San Francisco po. So sana po supportahan ninyo. Maraming salamat.
And of course, any other TV guestings na pupuntahan ninyo, you want to vlog?
Yun na po yan.
Yan na yun. Alright.
You wanna say thank you in Tagalog? Maraming salamat.
Maraming salamat po.
And what you always tell the Filipinos, yung I love you.
Mahal kita.
Ay, thank you so much. At si Erich naman, yung Thai term ng I love you, ano nga yun?
Chanrakun.
Chanrakun. Pwede ka kay Mario, please tell us yung ano nga, the Thai term of I love you.
Yeah, it's Thomrakun.
Thomrakun. Ay, yeah. Bongga naman yun. So, Chinese. Thank you so much.
Thank you,
Mario and Erich. Once again, mga kapamilya, please, don't fail to watch Suddenly It's Magic. October 31 na po yan, mga kapamilya. Starring, ayan, Joras Gamboa, Kakay Bautista, Dinky Doo, Joy Viado, Cez Quisada, Gucci Lorenzana, Dion Monsanto, Justoni Alarcon, at marami pang iba. And of course, it's directed by Direct Rory B. Quintos, Understar Cinema. At mamaya po, meron silang premiere night sa Mega Mall Cinema 7 and Cinema 8. Maaga kayong pumunta doon, mga kapamilya, kung gusto niyo makita si Mario and si Erich live at lahat ng cast ng Suddenly It's Magic. Once again, thank you so much, Mario and Erich. It's our pleasure to have
thank
you here
you
in
Tambayan.
Thank you so much,
po. Salamat
po.
Oras natin, mga Tambayers, 11:19 na po ng umaga. Maratili kayo nakatutok dito sa Tambayan 101.9. San ka pa? Words just won't say no. I'm looking for them though.